I've got some cool wallpapers for your iPhone. First, have a look. All you need to do is download the wallpaper. Once it is downloaded, you'll save the image. And then we'll go to Photos. And over there, we'll find our image. And then we will set it as a wallpaper. Over here, we can add whatever widgets we want to. And I'll set it as a pair. And your iPhone has a classic iPod look. So if you like the wallpapers, then the link is in the description box. And of course, do comment how did you like them.